In this video, I'm going to show you how to add home button on iPhone. So if you want to add the Assistive Touch home button on your iPhone iOS 17, let me show you how to do that. So the first thing you need to do is to open up your settings and you need to scroll down to accessibility. After that, click on touch and you need to click on Assistive Touch at the top. Once you click on Assistive Touch, just enable it like this. Once you enable the Assistive Touch, it's going to add this home button on your iPhone home screen. Now, if you don't want this to be disturbing you a lot of time and you still want it, or you still want to have it on your home screen, I'm going to advise you to do this. So just scroll down and you need to select Idle Opacity. So once you select that, just reduce it to 15%. So once you reduce it to 15%, it's going to blur it and it's not going to be noticeable. So it is any time that you want to use it that you can just click on it and it's going to blur it. So you can use this Assistive Touch or home button to do a lot of things on your iPhone. You can use it to access your notification center. You can also use it to create a custom or a custom shortcut. You can also use it to screenshot and do a lot of other things. So just try this and add it to your home screen to access all the features. And that's it.